Nokia 3310 got a new lease of life this year with the release of the 2017 edition of the handset. The Nokia handset came with several new features, but missed one crucial thing: high-speed mobile data access. Granted, it did have 2G internet access, but the web experience at that painfully slow speed is not something anyone would look forward to. To rectify this, the company has launched the Nokia 3310 3G variant that can browse the internet on relatively faster speeds. For now, the handset will only be available in Australia, with price tag of AU$89.95, roughly R$4,600. Its global average price will be €69, about R$5,320, the company said in a post. The Nokia 3310 3G was announced by HMD Chief Marketing Officer Pekka Rantala, who claimed that the company managed to sell millions units of the refreshed version of the Nokia 3310 across different markets. The handset will be going on sale in Australia starting October 16 and will be available via Optus and Vodafone mobile carriers. Nokia 3310 3G features and specifications. Apart from the 3G connectivity, the new Nokia 3310 3G also comes with new features.